That must be really surreal.
Yeah, it is. It is, especially, you know, driving through with the kids and saying, you know, I helped work on this. And yeah, it's a great experience. Hi, my name is Jamie Polidora. I'm an in-house roadway design section leader for the Florida Department of Transportation in District 4. As an in-house section leader, I work with a group of designers and engineers, and I am the manager. And together as a team, we put together sets of roadway design plans that could include roadway itself, as well as signing and pavement markings, maintenance of traffic. So we work together as a team, we put together these plans, and I am the one who signs and seals them. As a licensed professional engineer, there has to be someone who signs and seals the plans, and that basically means they take ownership over the design of the plans and see it throughout construction. So a typical day, we have different types of days here, which is good. It's nice to do different things. We work mostly in the office. We do design. I get to work with my team. We can do anything from, you know, starting the plans, pre-design, working out what we're going to do for survey, all the way through actually doing the actual design, through full set of plans, and then eventually through construction. Some days it's nice, we get to go out in the field, we get to go visit our sites, whether it's, you know, in the beginning of design, we can go out to the field to see, you know, we can look at ADA ramps and make sure that we're incorporating all safety measures that we can into our projects, but also we can go into the field during construction. So we meet out with the CEI out in the field, and that is the person in charge of the construction portion, and then we work with them to come up with solutions for whatever issues are coming up throughout construction. So there's actually a lot that I enjoy about the job. One of the big things is just knowing that what we design in here, actually, you know, everybody's using that out in the roads. It's exciting to be able to go through and drive through your project that you helped design, construct, and work on all that time and see what the finished product is, see not only the vehicles using it, bicycles, pedestrians, transit users. We consider everybody in our design. So it's fulfilling to be able to go through and do that and be able to see our project at the end. My favorite types of projects are the A1A projects. I've worked on a few of them since I've been here at the project, and it's not just because I get to walk on the beach. It's actually because I like the environmental aspect of it. We work a lot with sea turtle friendly lighting, and it's just good to know that as a department, you know, we consider everything for our roadway design. I think one of the bigger things that the public doesn't understand is how much work goes into the projects that we're delivering. A lot of details goes into these plans. You know, it seems frustrating to go to drive through a work zone, but it would be good for everyone to know how hard we work to make it as safe as possible, both before, during, and after construction. So I had an interesting journey. A lot of people who end up in engineering, they have somebody in their family who was an engineer. I did not. I quickly found out how much I loved math and science, and I just ended up looking up online, what can I do with math and science as a degree and a career? And I found engineering. And then I was at Florida Atlantic University, so I looked at the different engineering options they had, and civil engineering had the most opportunities in terms of careers. And not only that, but there's a lot of categories under civil engineering. There's transportation, structural, geotechnical, environmental. So I thought that was the best way to go. It's a great opportunity, especially at FDOT. It's a great work environment. I love being just an engineer in general, and especially a roadway engineer. I ended up right where I was supposed to be, which is transportation. And like I said, it's just so fulfilling to be able to see the work you do on a daily basis. And even to the fact of just being able to drive home and notice things and be able to help if anything's needed.